it's not a back, so I'm back with this reaction. I'm super happy about it because I was planning on reacting, you know, the full album, and actually Parade dropped full music video, and I did react short these kind of videos, but sadly I really didn't like the video because I wasn't feeling great in that video, so I think I deleted it because it was really not the right video to post. I did not enjoy the video at all, and I was like a little bit pissed at myself why I was even filming, because I felt really bad that day. I have a really big headache and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm going to post his video. And this guy likes Kang Daniel because he was an upside down reaction and he came now. So yeah, but let's check out, because I want to hear the parade from the medley and from the short video that I was supposed to upload, but I really like how Parade sounds, so I have really intrigued with this song. So, and I'm gonna react maybe tomorrow the rest of the songs. I'm gonna try, or I'm gonna react one at a time. So, let's bring, it's a pretty short song. So, 3, 2, 1, let's go. It's just 3 minutes 8 seconds. Also, if I'm not mistaken, he got some back the disc, some injury. So, because I think he cancelled the Music Bank appearance with something. Let me know in the comments below. I a little bit saw snippet, but I was so busy with work, so I didn't really check out socials. So, but I think he kinda was hurt. So, yeah. So, if that's the case, fast healing for him. Because, you know. Great. Love the vibe of the music video. Wow, my cat just sit down. I love this music. Same. Okay, so I did have great feeling about the song, and I was right from the teaser. I freaking love the song, how it sounds, and I freaking love the song a lot. It had a bit darker theme, but the on the song kind of lyrics really attract me, and I freaking love the lyrics because especially a couple of lines, like they said, "Oh, I wanna be young forever." That is like one of my fears. I am fearing of getting old. Not like the death itself, but getting old. I fear death of close people, my animals, like my pets, death more than my own. Because I feel like when you die, like, you know, that's the end. But when someone dies dear to you, you know, it's a different pain. I feel like one of the fears of death is of my mom's, because, you know, she's getting old and stuff. So I wish she would never die, which is a whole nother topic, because that's like a weird feeling I get when I think about it. And she's still pretty young, she's just 50 almost, so not even 50, 47, so she's still young. And yeah, but and the line where he said, "So what if it's different, what's the big deal?" And I love that line because I am pretty different from other people in the way I view life, and a lot of people are kind of like, you know, not really understanding of my points in view, like, so they usually think I'm weird and different. But I don't think like that's a bad thing. I feel like that's more like you being unique, not like weird. Your difference makes you what makes you unique, so that's that. But that's also a different topic you can talk about a lot. But song wise, I definitely like the song a lot. I love the kind of that, like the not the chorus, the verses, you know, the kind of melody. So yeah, that's what I like it, and the chorus hits. So yeah, Dan Kang Daniel, don't want to make too long video, but you know, gonna check the other text soon. So yeah, see you soon. Bye. My cat is falling asleep. I cannot turn on my camera.